Christian Schaller, Red Hat's Director of Software Engineering, recently shared Fedora Linux's development roadmap for 2025 in a blog post. With the new year in full swing, the Fedora project is pushing ahead with ambitious plans and key innovations. A major focus for Fedora Workstation in 2025 is incorporating artificial intelligence, leveraging IBM's open-source Granite project. Fedora developers are already exploring ways to bring AI-powered enhancements to GNOME, Fedora Workstation, and other components. Some early ideas include ensuring easy access to AI tools like Rama Llama, enabling accelerated AI processing within toolbacks, and introducing a new code assistant, powered by Granite. Fedora Workstation continues to prioritize the evolution of Wayland. While 2024 saw some challenges, disagreements, and limited review bandwidth, developers are now aligned on a clear path forward. A dedicated review team is actively assessing Wayland protocols to streamline development and reduce bottlenecks, ensuring Fedora remains at the forefront of display server advancements. Full HDR support is finally coming to Fedora Workstation. Just before the holidays, the long-anticipated HDR protocol was merged upstream, marking a significant milestone for desktop Linux. Additionally, Fedora developers have already submitted merge requests for HDR UI controls in the GNOME Control Center, paving the way for an intuitive system-wide HDR configuration in upcoming releases. Fedora's default audio and screen capture system, PipeWire, has stabilized significantly. Key improvements include stable major features, strong pulse audio compatibility, and jack-like performance suitable for pro audio users. Video support is also improving, with mature screen capture capabilities. Flatpak continues to solidify its position as the leading sandboxing solution for Linux applications. Recent advancements include a new USB portal, allowing secure USB device access for Flatpak applications, ongoing work to support system daemon installations via Flatpak, enabling better hardware communication for background services. Fedora developers are making significant improvements in accessibility, including better Orca screen reader support for Wayland, GTK4 enhancements and refinements to portals and Wayland extensions, ensuring a smoother experience for users with accessibility needs. Building on last year's NVIDIA driver secure boot signing, Fedora is now focusing on integrating DNF5 into GNOME software. This will allow the command line DNF tool and GNOME software to share a single package cache, reducing disk space usage and eliminating out-of-sync issues. Finally, Firefox is gearing up for significant improvements in Fedora Workstation. Key enhancements include portal support, improving Flatpak compatibility, HDR patches for a better visual experience, and PipeWire-based camera support, which is already in place. Fedora's roadmap for 2025 is packed with exciting innovations, from AI-powered tools and Wayland improvements to HDR support and a more refined Flatpak ecosystem. As development progresses, Fedora Workstation is shaping up to be one of the most advanced Linux distributions yet.